Our correspondent reported that indigenous communities are facing a shortage of food owing to the current situation in the country. Indigenous leader of Rathugala, Sudha Wanilatho, met with the leader of the Dambana indigenous community, Uruvarige Wanilatho, to apprise him of the shortage. The residents of these areas have been badly affected, especially given the restrictions that have been imposed due to the COVID-19 pandemic in the country.